February 15, 2023, Christine Wilson, only Republican FTC commissioner, will resign. Christine Wilson, the sole Republican commissioner at the FTC, criticized Lina Khan, the Democratic chair of the agency, accusing her of an abuse of power.